Everyone, mabuhay! It's me again, Diana Pascogi. In today's video, I'm going to share with you yung aking favorite sunscreens as of the moment. Itong mga sunscreens na isi-share ko sa inyo, grabe yung hype niya sa market. Grabe yung hype niya because maganda talaga yung product niya and at the same time, very affordable pa siya. Itong mga sunscreens na ipapakita ko sa inyo, ito lang naman ang tinaguri ang pambansang sunscreens ng Pilipinas. Kaya ako guys, talagang sinubukan ko siya and then tinignan ko kung magiging pambansang sunscreen nga rin ba ang matatawag ko sa mga sunscreens na ito. And surprisingly, I super love this sunscreens. Kaya naman, i-share ko siya sa inyo. At ako guys, hindi naman ako nag-share dito sa aking YouTube channel ng mga products na hindi highly recommended at higit sa lahat, hindi affordable. So if you wanna know kung ano ba itong mga sunscreens na sinasabi ko, then keep on watching. Alam niyo guys, this pandemic, I have a lot of realizations and isa sa realization ko is the importance of wearing sunscreen. Dahil bukod guys sa cleansing na pinaka-importanting part of skincare routine, we shouldn't skip this step also. Sunscreen, very self-explanatory yan. It protects our skin from the damaging effects of the sun. But the question is, ang pagsusuot ba ng sunscreen is kapag lumalabas ka lang or kapag nakikita mo lang yung araw, kapag may araw lang, doon lang ba dapat nagsusuot ng sunscreen? The answer is no. Because even though we're mostly indoors, especially now na meron tayong pandemic, hindi tayo pwedeng basta-basta na lang lumabas. So mostly guys talaga ay nandito lang tayo sa bahay. But kahit na nasa bahay lang tayo guys or nasa kwarto, kahit na siguro magkulong ka sa bahay ninyo, kahit na siguro takpan nyo yung pwedeng takpan sa kwarto nyo, we can still be exposed to harmful UV rays that can really harm our skin. So, paano ba yun nangyayari? For example, guys, you're working or studying from home. Of course, you need to attend online classes and Zoom meetings. So, ibig sabihin, guys, is nakatutok tayo sa ating laptop, computer, cellphones, or kahit na anong gadgets pa yan. And this emit a blue light. And when exposed to blue light, our skin gets stressed and it can cause inflammation which can lead pa to cellular damage. Always remember guys that damage to skin cells can result to signs of aging such as wrinkles, dark spots, and loss of collagen. So, sobrang nakakatakot guys, di ba? Super duper obvious na lahat ng tao ngayon ay nakatutok, nakababad sa mga gadgets. Kahit ako, hindi ko mabitawan yung aking cellphone. Yun na yung nakasanayan natin, lalo na ngayong quarantine na nasa bahay lang tayo. So, ibig sabihin, we are always exposed to blue light. Another example guys is yung study table mo or yung workplace mo is malapit siya sa windows. Parang ako guys, yung area kung saan ako nagme-makeup, nagsiskincare, nagfilm, nag-edit ng aking mga vlogs is malapit sa window. As in, tabing-tabing window lang talaga. Ayan siya, yung window na yan. So, kahit nakasarado pa yung mga windows natin, UV rays penetrates even sa clouds and glass windows. So, talagang tumatagos pa rin yung sinag ng araw. Another examples, guys, na madalas natin ginagawa ngayon since naka-quarantine tayo, nasa bahay lang tayo, is yung kapag nagluluto tayo, nagbe-bake tayo, yung mga naging plantito, plantita na dyan. Another example is etong ginagawa ko ngayon, kahit na nandito ako sa loob ng bahay, nagvo-vlog ako, so ibig sabihin, nakatutok ako sa ring light. And even staying in shaded areas can cause harm sa skin natin. Akala natin guys, kapag lumabas tayo ng maaraw, ang cause lang nun is iitim tayo. But no guys, napakaraming harmful effects ng araw nasa loob ka man or nasa labas. And not wearing sunscreen can cause premature aging of the skin, wrinkles, dark spots, burns, and also skin cancer. Kaya naman ako guys, hindi ko kinakalimutan yung pagsusuot ng sunscreen nasa loob man ako or nasa labas ng bahay. And I see how my skin improved for the past few weeks now since I use sunscreens from my trusted brand which is Bello. I feel like my skin is protected and super duper healthy, glowing kapag gamit ko ang Bello Sun Expert Sunscreen. Bello Sun Expert, meron po silang dalawang sunscreen. Meron tayong Bello Sun Expert Whitening Sunscreen. This is what it looks like. And meron din sila guys, Bello Sun Expert Perfecting Shield Tinted Sunscreen. So what is the difference between the two sunscreens? Basically guys, this Bello Sun Expert Whitening Sunscreen, kapag nilagay mo siya sa face mo, meron siyang instant whitening effect. It brightens the skin, it adds glow sa skin natin. Perfect siya guys for everyday, for normal days kapag nasa bahay ka lang. And also guys, for those na nag-workout, perfect na perfect na gamitin nyo ang sunscreen na to. Ang nagustuhan ko dito guys, kapag ginamit mo siya, protektado ka na sa araw, protektado ka na sa mga harmful UV rays. Natutulungan niya pa guys yung skin mo to look younger, to look more glowing, mas brighten and mas lighten na skin kapag tuloy-tuloy mo siyang ginamit. Meron siyang SPF 50 PA Plus Plus Broad Spectrum UVA and UVB Protection. Ito namang isang sunscreen guys. This is the Bello Sun Expert Perfecting Shield Tinted Sunscreen. Ito naman ang kaibahan niya guys doon sa unang sunscreen na pinakita ko sa inyo. Meron siya guys natural tint that helps to cover up blemishes at meron din siya guys Tone Adapt Technology which evens out the skin tones. Kung titignan mo siya guys dito sa packaging, feeling mo is hindi mo siya ka-shade. Baka mas light siya or mas dark siya sa'yo or whatsoever. Pero don't worry guys, kapag in-apply mo na siya sa face mo, etong tinted sunscreen mismo ang mag-a-adjust sa skin tone mo. Kaya nga siya merong Tone Adapt Technology and this tinted sunscreen has SPF 50 PA Plus, 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 apat na plus, plus broad spectrum, UVA and UVB protection. Both are good everyday sunscreen. And na-impressed pa ako guys because both sunscreen has excellent UVA rating at ang taas pa guys ng SPF niya, SPF 50. Alam na natin guys na yung pinaka minimum SPF na dapat na nilalagay natin sa skin natin, sa face and sa body natin is SPF 30. Pero eto guys is SPF 50, higher than the regular sunscreen which is mahirap hanapin sa market. Etong dalawang sunscreen na to, nakalagay sa kanyang packaging, broad spectrum, UVA and UVB protection. So, ibig sabihin guys, is protektado tayo from UVA and UVB. So, merong mga sunscreen guys na UVA protection lang at merong mga sunscreen na pang UVB protection lang. Pero eto, protected kayo, protected tayo from both UVA and UVB. So, this time naman guys, I'm going to show you kung paano ko ba ina-apply etong mga sunscreen nito. At ang gagamitin ko is this Bello Sun Expert Perfecting Tinted Sunscreen. Eto talaga guys yung ginagamit ko kapag meron akong mga importanteng lakad. And also for occasions and events, eto rin guys yung ginagamit ko. So this is what the Bello Tinted Sunscreen packaging looks like. And as you can see, it's super duper ganda. Bellong-bello talaga siya. Meron siyang screw cap and eto guys yung itsura niya sa loob. And then pakita ko sa inyo yung kanyang kulay. Ayan siya. As you can see, it has a coverage. Perfect talaga siya guys pang cover ng imperfection sa face. Kaya eto rin guys yung gagamitin ko ngayon since kita nyo naman sobrang dami kong imperfections sa face. When it comes to the scent, guys, yung amoy niya is very skincare talaga. And when it comes to the consistency, guys, not that super thick. And also, hindi din siya watery. Saktuhan lang, guys, ang kanyang consistency. And also, when it comes to the texture, it's super duper soft. It's super duper smooth. Dito pa lang, guys, sa aking kamay. Paano pa kapag nilagay mo na siya sa face? So, this time is i-apply ko na siya sa face ko. Maglalagay muna ako dito sa isang side para makita nyo guys yung difference. So ayan, lagay lang ako guys. Ang kagandahan pa dito sa sunscreen na to, hindi mo na kailangan guys gamitan ng beauty blender, brush, sponge or whatsoever kasi kamay lang guys, okay na ipang blend, okay na ipang apply. So ayan, apply lang ako. And then, ganyan lang guys yung ginagawa ko. Sobrang puti niya, diba? Pero let's see later, pakita ko sa inyo yung sinasabi ko na Tone Adapt Technology. Ayan guys, binablend ko lang siya ng maayos. Gusto nyo mag-switch na for now sa mas magaan pero meron pa rin coverage, this one is so perfect for you. So this is the side na merong tinted sunscreen and this is the side na wala. And as you can see, etong side ng face ko na may tinted sunscreen is more glowing. Ang ganda niyang tinitignan. Ayan siya guys. Meron siyang glowing effect. Tinted sunscreen pa lang yung nilagay ko dyan compare sa skin ko kanina. And it also covers my imperfection. Upon applying, wala kayong nakita na special part ng face ko na dinagdagan ko ng sunscreen. Pantay ko siyang nilagay all over this side. Pantay na pantay. But as you can see, natakpan niya yung aking mga blemishes. But again, lalapit ako sa inyo para makita nyo yung difference niya. With tinted sunscreen, without tinted sunscreen. sunscreen. So, I will apply it para pantay na siya. So, eto guys, yung itsura ko after ko gamitin yung Bello Tinted Sunscreen. Maganda siya guys for everyday. Maganda siya guys kapag meron kang lakad. Katulad ko ngayon, so, Bello Tinted Sunscreen lang yung ginamit ko. Maganda din po siya guys, pang base. It's super light guys, and it's super easy to blend. I must say, it's super lightweight. It doesn't feel sticky and greasy at all. Unlike sa mga creams, unlike sa mga foundations na ginagamit natin. Dito naman tayo guys sa Bello Sun Expert Whitening Sunscreen. Since hindi ko na siya pwedeng i-apply sa face ko kasi nga nag-tinted sunscreen na ako kanina, ilalagay ko na lang siya guys dito sa back of my hand. This is what the packaging looks like. But ang kaiba niya lang guys is this one. Ito, may pop-up lid siya. So ipapakita ko naman sa inyo yung consistency niya. So ayan siya guys. So this is what the actual product looks like. Literal na color white po talaga siya. And when it comes to the scent, wala siyang amoy. Sa consistency niya, ayan, ibe-blend ko para makita niyo siya ng maigi. Sobrang smooth as in. So, water resistant siya. Kapag nilagay mo siya sa kamay mo or nilagay mo siya sa skin mo, madali niyang na-absorb. Parami yung lagay ko, guys. Ayan, hindi ko siya ma-blend ng maayos. So, ayan, lagay ko na siya dito. Kasi sobrang dami niya. Ayan, no, guys, nakikita niyo ba yung sinasabi ko? Meron siyang instant whitening effect, di ba? This one, meron talaga siyang whitening effect compared dito sa isa na wala akong nilagay na kahit ano. So, ayan siya, guys. Kitang-kita niyo naman, di ba? Grabe. Nasubukan ko na to sa face ko. Ito yung ginagamit ko kapag nandito lang ako sa bahay. So, subok ko na itong Bello Whitening Sunscreen. It's a lightweight, non-sticky, and easily absorb lang skin. Super love the effects of this sunscreen sa akin. Alam niyo yung feeling and yung assurance talaga na protected yung skin mo from harmful effects of the sun, and at the same time, it helps my skin. It napakahirap guys humanap ng mga sunscreens na merong ganong effect. Eto guys, kahit tinted sunscreen lang yung meron ka, makukuha mo na lahat ng benefits na yon. Ganon din guys kapag meron ka nitong whitening sunscreen. But again, both are everyday sunscreen. Kahit saan dito, pwede nyo gamitin everyday or kahit meron kayong lakad. So again, Bello Tinted Sunscreen for those who need everyday natural coverage to look fresh and flawless. And of course, Bello Sun Expert Whitening Sunscreen for those who want brighter and sun-protected skin. Both product guys are lightweight. It doesn't feel sticky and greasy at all. Hindi mo ramdam na meron kang nilagay sa face mo kapag gamit mo ang mga sunscreen na ito. Aside from lightweight and non-sticky, these sunscreens are non-comedogenic, paraben-free, anti-aging, hypoallergenic, and dermatologist tested. So, dito guys, hindi mo na kailangan mag-worry na magpipimple po ba ako dyan. Kaya naman guys, I highly recommend that you should try this sunscreen. Bello Sun Experts offers two sunscreens sa market na parehong may SPF 50 that works perfectly in our daily skincare needs, even we are mostly indoors. Kaya naman guys, ngayon pa lang, simulan nyo nang tignan ang inyong mga skincare products. Tignan nyo guys kung meron bang sunscreen dyan. At kung wala guys, of course, use Bello Sun Expert Sunscreens. If you guys are wondering sa presyo netong mga sunscreen na to, etong Bello Sun Expert Perfecting Shield Tinted Sunscreen, it comes in two sizes. Meron tayong 50ml. Eto guys, yung 50ml, and it retails for 450 pesos. Pero kung gusto mo naman na subukan muna siya, gusto mo muna bumili ng mas maliit, pwedeng-pwede naman guys, dahil this tinted sunscreen available po siya sa 10ml, and it retails for 169.75 pesos. Ganun lang siya kamura guys. So kung gusto niyo muna sumubok kung totoo ba yung mga sinasabi ko, pwede kang bumili ng 10ml. Pero panigurado ako na after mo bumili ng 10ml, mapapabili ka nitong 50ml. Eto naman guys, isang size lang po yung available siya, which is 50ml. Eto siya guys, at mas mura siya guys because eto, 374.75 pesos. When it comes to availability naman guys, available po ang mga sunscreen na to sa kanilang website. You can visit belloessentials.com. Meron din sila sa Shopee, sa Watsons, and other leading supermarkets and department stores nationwide. So that's it guys. I'm super duper happy to share this one sa inyo. So I'll be ending today's vlog here guys. I hope you enjoy watching. Don't forget to click the subscribe button down below pati yung notification bell para ma-notify ka once meron akong bagong video. And of course, be part of my growing family. Don't forget to hit the like button and syempre, share nyo na rin ang video na to. Bye-bye!